Why doesn't it give you a percentile until you've beaten it again? Oh, what? I remember what I was doing. A whole line of this. I don't remember where it goes, but somewhere I haven't been. Oh, hey, it's a Moloch. This is the boss I was supposed to have fought already that I have no clue where it is. Really funny if that was a fake one. I think the fake ones are only deepness though. I don't think there's any fakes outside of that. But I could be wrong. Think I hear another one. Oh, right. Forgot what was happening. Oh, wait. Did Cloth die? Oh my god, I thought I lost Cloth, girl. I did. Hiding. Oh,
Bakusa.
Okay. That's nice cloth.
Das Manulan.
Okay. Oh, I know what noise that is. Yeah, it's the bat noise. Oh yeah. Very bonito. I hear the little nightmare. Lay down. Why would I do that? I have no idea why I punched it. My god. That one was going for it. That was it. I did think that there was a boss to fight down here. Guess that's later. It has to be later. Why do I keep thinking that there's a tram here? Not. Oh. There we go. That's why. That's the hive. I need to go. Oh, it's up there. Oh, I need to go so far. Impressive. Still turning on the water dead though. I want to go that way, honestly. But let's go upgrade my needle. Go that way. I could have just walked here from the ancient basin. I don't know why I went the long way. I can live with snakes. Hopefully. I tried to warn them. I should have enough for that. Wild if I didn't.
Stenjo Stenja.
Yeah, I do have enough.
Junsha.
Time since I skipped it the first time.
Garadel Akari.
Cool. These guys are still 3-hit kills though, so nothing crazy. Frost. Very wasteful episode, but that's okay. That didn't feel like as much damage. Not as much of an upgrade to... Oh well. Around some of the higher health enemies, it's a little bit more noticeable. Over here. Son of a bitch. Guess we're going this way. Didn't try to see why I hadn't gone a direction. I went this way, but I didn't look at it. Did I?
Eh?
Oh, it's one of the Nail Masters. Okay. Well, let me go get 800 monies and I'll be back in a minute. Primal aphids are like only 8 though, so. So close. Going that way. By the nail art, I may or may not want. Correct, loser. Yeah, they're a tough enemy. It's really funny that they're not worth anything. Considering how much the fleas are worth. Bonked. Let's let this go. Oh, I've been here before, huh? Yeah. You're really far removed from that. I mean, I got that shortcut up, but now City of Tears. I made it. I think I could have came here a long time ago. No fool. It's not. So, whatever. Is he still here? There he is. I'm gonna talk to Tizo. No, we won't. You're gonna die. Yeah, I don't think we ever do. Does it disturb me? Sorry. There's a boss around here. Thought there was a lead. I misremember. Nope. There it is. I actually can't do anything about these. I'm probably gonna die to it. I don't think I've ever died to this boss before. Thank you. one hit on him to heal. Okay, feel better with 2 health. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Anyways, that's a little boss. Added in one of the DLCs. You could have enough simple keys for Godhaven. I think a gate opened for me. Five for Geo and a charm nut. Not a great start. I did it. A Moloch? It's so... Alright, cool. Cat's out. Because that's what he does. Cool. That finishes that storyline. Give me another chance. Yeah. Oh, let's go check on Tizo. I'll just do this until I fail. Rare metal. That's a bad spot. All right. Okay, well, hey, look at that. We just don't do this right now. Cool. I'm happy we did the first one. See which nail master that was, just to know if I want to go back. He's a dash slash. Decide how much I care. Yeah. We're gonna ignore it. Not really intending to 100% the game this time. I wanna go. I don't ride the tram. Disgusting. This is where I want to go. I'm sorry I didn't rescue you sooner, weren't we? I don't remember if this is right, but it's at least a new area. I find Cornifer somewhere. There's also an NPC here. Zeds are annoying. And I'm here. Find corner for eventually. I hope so at least. Oh. Interesting. Did I just miss this area? I must have. Oh, fuck off. Well, that sucks. I'd just be chill here, I think, and just... What was I quit out gonna do? Doesn't it just put you back where you are? I'm gonna check. That's going to determine, though.
Okay, cool.
Just didn't notice those blocks here. All right, can I make that jump though? Sorry. A little bit of a waste, but where'd I go? Not to the right. All right, no, there's not, because I just went this way. That corny son of a gun. I don't think it's supposed to call him that. Hey, there he is. Well, there's the idea of him. Oh, no. They are very sharp. I shouldn't go down. It's gonna take me somewhere I've already been. Every shot. If I hadn't taken those shots, they would never hit me. Oh, okay. Don't think I want to drop down. I don't think I want to go down there, so we're not going to. We're just going to go on the way back the way we came. And then we'll go up. All the way at the beginning, huh? Sure. Let's grab better. Better appreciate what I just went through for it. Yeah, no, that'll turn it off. For fuck's sake. What the heck? I like taking seats. Bench. I didn't need to heal, I just realized that was a waste. Oh well. It's done, it's done. I guess I don't have double jump. Not sure if that's normal or not. Okay. Don't remember what that's for. Why are you over here all by yourself? Sorry. I'd be intimidating without the stature. A squirrel. Squirrel's pretty okay. There's a sign. Well, I don't know what I was thinking. I wasn't really. Crystal Heart. Bradash. Thank you. Kiba. The really sick little jump I did there. You normally just have double jump for that. I checked that. Didn't even need it. Oh, okay. I'm not going any further this way. That double jump got it. Right? Where am I? Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, you ass. Turn bugs. That seems like as far as I, well. That seems fine. Down here. Okay, that thing's gonna actually kill me. Which I don't say often. Shit. Oh, that's good. Really gotta stop just walking into dudes. Good last one. Sounded like it. Good. Good, good. I should get out of here. There's a door. Cool. Oh, son of a gun. Well, that's a really far away place to die at. It's really, really cool. Oh, it wasn't that far at all. It's pretty fucking far. Eh. It really isn't. It's just right there. It's like right up this, right? Yeah. Oh, right. Can you do the thing again for me? I need to up there. I need up. Uppies. One more time? Yeah. One more time? One more. Can you please? Can you just do the thing? I fucking hate this guy. He's gonna kill me because of this. It wasn't even worth it that time. Oh, well. There's all my goodies. That was super not worth it in the end. Shit. Well, alright. I'll at least go get my spirit back. This, it'll comply. Can you just do the thing, my dude? God damn. I don't know why that was such a nightmare. You're an ass. I made that look so clean the first time. And that dude just took my lunch money. Ugh. Aha! I knew one of these would be a mimic eventually. Yeah, I hear you, buddy. There you go. Sorry that you're betrayed. What a journey. Oh, hey. Are these two are together now? Papanada. Anyways, once you've saved Zote and everything. Oh, yeah. The little diary. His maiden, his partner in darkness. You get a little mask piece.
jewel on
her. Is that on her side? Where's that? It's in here. There's a statue of him somewhere and you can fight him. Puppies.
Papanada.
Papanada. I got no money. Yeah. I saved her. That was me. You can't eat them, they don't make good pillows. Doesn't seem worth it, honestly. Well, now I can go to. Bubkus. Sorry, give me a second. The fastest tram access. That's the only last thing I do, is I want to go jump across the ancient basin. Just to see what was down there. I don't know if it's worth it or not, but I want to figure it out. I didn't want to fall in the acid there. All right, let's jump across since I can't remember. Any money now? Oh, don't know what I need it for, but probably need it. Got attacked by a ghost. I really do not remember this at all. Okay, well, I opened shortcut. That's nice. Oh, I remember this. I remember it in the sense that I remember it looking like this. That has the, I guess, yeah, it has the crystal attack. That makes sense. Crystal heart. It's got that. Maybe that's why I remember them being tied together. Since that leads to this. I just thought it was here and then there, maybe. I don't know. Damn it. Look. Well, this is going badly. This is the first boss I'm gonna have struggled on. That kinda sucks. Proud of myself. My deathless run got taken by Soul Master. It's fine. I expect to have multiple deaths though. That was a really clean fight that time, I felt like. I got hit, but weird that was that hard for me. can double jump now. That's right. Sick. Honestly, I am gonna be done there. Just cause I don't have any clue where I'm going next. I'm going to the palace grounds. Let's just quit out and go over there. No, I'm actually no, I'm done. I can't do it. Thanks for watching and stuff. Thanks for hanging out. Yeah. Until next time. Have good days and all that. And I'll talk to everybody later. Bye.